It's bee moving day. I'm all excited. I've been waiting for this since late October. It's the 26th of March. She seems to be a bit late this year, but not as late as it could be, I think. Now, I know some beekeepers are able to kind of do this in the middle of the night or start very early before the sun comes up. And that's ideal. I can't do that. I'm not built that way. So I think we're doing good though. A couple degrees below zero still. That'll kind of discourage the girls from coming out quite yet. We're heading up to a few degrees above zero today and even warmer tomorrow. So that's when we're going to be getting our cleansing flights. I just stopped in the garage here to check on my sugar cakes. We made these yesterday. My wife made these yesterday. I want to give credit where credit is due. At least the top row. That's not set at all. So that really needs a lot more time. I picked up one of these earlier and it was very hard. So I'll stop messing with them. I'm just making a mess. So again, these typically take 2 to 3 days, I'm sure. So I need to not fuss. We'll leave those alone. We've got a lot of work to do in the bee barn. What I did earlier on is I turned the temperature down in the bee barn. I set my temperature at -5, so it's going full blast, cooling that barn as fast as it can. Get those bees cooled down, help them stay in the hives. We're gonna head out there. I'll take you along and we'll get some work done. See my fan running full blast. Trying to cool that place down as fast as I can. I really should have started that yesterday, but I only started it earlier today. It's gone down 2 or 3 degrees already, which is nice, but I don't know if that'll have enough of an effect on the bees, but it's not gonna hurt. It can only help. We're gonna open up the barn here and we've got a little bit of work to do before we can start moving bees out. I don't see any crawling around. So what I'm going to try and do here is I've got my little entrance reducer wedges. I'm going to stick those in, let them dust leak. We have a small entrance here. And if any of my colonies are very small and I need to shrink them down, push them this way. And perhaps a divider can go somewhere here. Then they'll have that small entrance there. If I were to do that the other way and leave the entrance on the outside, then I would have to push the colony this way, which would be away from the warmth of the next colony. Little girl right there crawling around. So we need to bring this temperature down a bit yet. And it's actually, I can feel it's getting pretty chilly in here. It's about 2 Celsius right now. So I gotta get at this. I'll sweep up here a bit so I'm not crunching too many bees. I can get all these reducers in as my first job.
Well, that was about 4 hours of hauling bees around, and there they are, all in the apiary. The season has begun. I haven't put any of my foam board on yet. So tomorrow we come out, we have a look at them. We find out who's dead and who's not. Put some foam board on. And then they should be super happy. Tonight is not supposed to be terribly cold. I hope not. I've got a little nuke over here that's not wrapped at all. Some pretty good activity there, so I think that colony is actually pretty healthy. Got a couple there with bee cozies. Yeah, it's muddy, of course. And lots of dead bees on the covers. There's lots of brown snow around. But the bees are out. The barn is clean. Swept it up. Not much more to say. Tomorrow's another day. It's going to be a messy day. I'll probably have to be down on my knees to get that foam board on. It's going to be muddy. So we'll get a final count, hopefully, tomorrow. See how many we've got to work with this summer. Including nukes, I put 108 in the barn in the fall. So I'm hoping we have, you know, 80 anyway. My gut says I don't have 80. 60 maybe. We'll see. We'll keep plugging away. It is what it is, and we start from here for this season. Have fun.
Today's bee moving day. Been waiting for this day since late October. It's the hell, I don't know what day of March.